So we made it to Firefighters Island. You can see here where there's one side of the river, there's another side of the river. And I guess they call it that because there's a firefighter training area nearby. There's also a fireman's only campground nearby. So. Alright, let's take a look around. This is the first area you come to right here. It's got a little picnic table and a little fire ring. Not much to it. Let's see what's back here. It's a little bit humid back here.
More humid?
Yeah. Area, but no picnic table. Looks like somebody's been chopping at a tree. Oh, isn't this interesting? This is our toilet for the island, apparently. Same sort of deal they had with the other one. Somewhat of a sink there. Let's see if this one is as nice as the other one. This one's got a little more flies flying around it. A little more treacherous climbing up, too. But, hey, I think that's mosquitoes or flies or something. Anyway, I don't like those steps at all. Those things will kill you. Back here. Throwing toilet paper around. Oh, here's a little fire pit. Apparently somebody could camp right here. Plenty of room for tent campers, looks like. Here is the beginning of the island, and somebody has left their toilet paper laying around. Alright, that is it. Yeah, I think where we were is the best place to camp. There's a trail going through there, but I'm not doing that. almost 4 o'clock. I think we left at close to 10 o'clock this morning. Getting out on the water. So, and here comes Joel. Did you see the restroom?
Yes.
Did you try the perilous stairs?
I did.
Yeah, I almost fell off them. So. Yeah, there ain't anything better than what we had down there, so. Yep.
This would be the next best one.
Yeah.
But,
yep.